big man! We had a deal! We had paperwork!
Hey!
Well, fuck off, Johnny!
Hey, you're a couple real badasses! Put a beat down on an old man!
Yeah, we don't take that! We have a deal with them!
Just about. Please, get those millennial ass wipes!
With pleasure.
You fuck what?! Tough guys! This is total bullshit. Bullshit. We had an understanding! Oh, I gave you a chance! I tried to play nice! I should have whacked you when I had the chance! Beat you, so you beat an old man? I thought you were a tough guy.
You want to get clipped?
I guess I didn't make it clear to you at the club. That's on you, dickwad.
Paraplegic, but you can't feel anything.
You're throwing me softballs. Rum runner. But speaking of accidents, those guys had one.
Oh, if only we'd met 20 years ago, Michael, maybe I wouldn't be in this mess.
Yeah, you and me both, brother.
Look, it's a pain, I know. But could you come by the studio now? I got something I'd like to show you.
Yeah, of course. I'll be right over.
Come in! Thank you.
Yeah, turns out maybe I'm cut out for the movie business after all, huh?
My friend, you're a sentimental thug with zero artistic training and nothing interesting to say. I would say you're overqualified. Anyway, shut up and take a look at that.
Oh. Fucking A.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Feels like I've finally done something with my life. Actually done something. A movie.
Welcome to show business. Nothing but make-believe will ever feel quite real again. All right, Michael, come on. Let me show you some rushes. I think you're gonna love it, but it'd be great to hear your notes.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to tell you, I'm finally doing something with my life. I'm making a movie. A real one. Call me.